I'm with Starz after round one of the E&G Under 13s Youth Netball Premier League Southern Conference. Starz, your first game today was against Shan. A game which, even though early in the season, it's very early in the season, it could have an effect on already the top places in the table. We expect you and Shan to be right up there with the best teams in the league. You started off absolutely amazing, 8-2 or 8-3 in the first quarter. But then, I don't know what happened. Shan are the masters of tactical changes. They've done it time and time again in the league, in our grand finals. They were famous for winning against Oldham 36-10 in our grand finals because of tactical changes. But it seems from after the first quarter, the second and third quarter, it all just slowed up. Constant mistakes, missed shots. It didn't flow as well as the first quarter. Then the final quarter, you did come back into it, and there was an opportunity to maybe get the game level, potentially go on and win it. But again, that consistency was lacking. But second and third quarter in particular, what happened? Because the first quarter, you were so good. What happened?
I think it was like one of our first games of the season, and we got quite excited. And then in the first match, we got a bit...
So, why were you so successful in the first quarter?
Because we all came in with like a really good attitude, and I think we were like, oh, because we've seen this team before. And I feel like, personally, when I got switched into shooting, I kind of freaked out since it was my first match of the season.
Yeah.
And I feel like when a couple of us, like our attitudes go down, then the whole team, it brings the whole team down.
You've just won 8-3 in the first quarter. You surely come out in the second quarter buzzing and confident that you can replicate that. What did Shan do to disrupt the flow of the first quarter? Why were you so successful in the third? There must be a tactical reason why.
I think, like, first of all, because we were complacent from the first quarter, because we were like, it's quite a big goal difference, so we thought it was going to stay the same. But then, like, right from the whistle, I think they got a turnover or something, and I think it put us off our stride. Yeah.
I also think it wasn't something that Shan did. I feel like it was us as a team.
Yeah.
So you don't feel they did anything different to disrupt the way you played the game?
I mean,
especially after the success you had in the first quarter, they didn't change anything.
Well, they stepped it up, but like, I don't know.
I feel like it was more of a team thing than Shan's play.
And how reactive were your coaches to what was happening? Were they trying to change things on in terms of the tactical approach, the personnel approach? What was happening there?
Yeah, like the holds weren't working and we were missing shots. It was like mainly problems in the attack.
Yeah.
So we're trying to do equal court time.
I think everyone in a certain extent was to blame, especially the second vote. It was whether it's a misplaced pass or it was a fumbled ball. Do you know what I mean? Everyone was kind of not as consistent as they were in the first quarter. Okay, you did step up in the fourth quarter. You did kind of get back within distance of potentially drawing the game.
Yeah.
But it didn't happen in the end, and Shan won the game. But all in all, what was the kind of reaction afterwards? Did you leave that game feeling frustrated, or how do you feel?
I feel like we were all frustrated, but like not, but mainly with ourselves, because we all know that we could have played. Every girl on that team has like great talent, and I feel like we were all frustrated with ourselves more than each other or like coaches or anyone. It was just ourselves that we were annoyed at.
Well, again, the first quarter, it was amazing. It was amazing netball. It just didn't happen again after the first quarter, which is really frustrating. So, anyway, move on. Sutton Town, B team, very comfortable win. Thoughts on the game?
It was a good game.
Yeah, it was a good game. I feel like if we had played like that in Shan, we maybe would have done better. Like, not in the first, I think. If we played like that in the second and third quarter, we would have been better.
Next up, you got Sutton Town as one of your games. I'm not sure what the other game is. Do you know what it is?
I'm not sure.
I know. Well, Sutton Town is your big game. You did beat them last season in that dramatic win. Do you remember?
That was like one goal.
Yeah, one goal, yeah. They have told me in the interview they're going to revenge that.
Right.
So, thoughts on that game in particular in round two? Because you have lost one already. You haven't got a lot of room for error. You probably can lose about three games to kind of take coming top four serious. Yeah. Four games is a bit dodge. So do you feel you can replicate what you did last season against Sutton Town?
I think definitely. We're training like very hard in training.
Yeah, we've stepped up our training a lot. And I feel like we could come in with a win again. Hopefully.
I'm looking forward to it because that was probably one of the best games of the season.
That was the most stressful I've ever been in my life.
Yeah, we all felt sick. Yeah. Like we were going to
throw
up on court.
What do you think you can achieve this season? Last season you got into our championship finals.
Yeah.
So what can you achieve this season?
Hopefully to come in top three.
In the tournament that is like... one that's in a day, one day. I think we can probably.
What league? What can we do in this league, do you reckon?
I think we can get.
Hopefully,
second.
Wait,
is Watson?
We're gonna aim for.
Is Watson
winning?
Playing?
You say top three.
Oh, definitely. Not definitely.
Top four.
But like, we want to aim for top three.
Yeah.
I think.
Yeah. Aim for top three.
Cool. Well, we look forward to that Sutton Town game in round two. But again, don't be too disheartened today because you showed in that first quarter against Shan in particular, you can take on the best and obliterate them. Just got to do it more often.
Yeah.
So Starz, well done, and we look forward to seeing you again in round two. Thank you.
Thank you.